Hi guys, it's Tony bringing you another description. Today we're looking at Galaxy Caramel Collection. All right, so as usual, I'll be looking at the back of the bar, what's in it. So just want to pause this video if you want a quick look at what's in it, let the camera focus. All right, there is a trend to shopping online now, so that's why I do a lot of these videos, because a lot of people actually, there's less and less people want to go into the shops these days. So I'm going to show you what's in there without leaving the comfort of your home. All right, opening the chocolate bar, we're going to take a good look at that. So we've got 1, 2, we've got 16 little pieces there, smooth at the bottom, and with a big G Galaxy sign on there, little G. Feels really smooth to the touch, smells real nice as it is with Galaxy. So we're going to break this up. First thing you see is the caramel coming through. Take another bit, and I'll break a bit in half, just literally like that. All right, very nice. So that's just a look at that, guys. I think they've done a really good job. The one I'm tasting now was really subtle, is really nice caramel. It's almost like a salted caramel. It's really nice. So yeah, Galaxy Caramel, guys, very nice indeed. It's one of those limited edition ones, I thought I'd show you. I love chocolate meat. Real nice. So thanks for watching, guys, and all you chocoholics. Don't forget to like or subscribe, helps me out. And I'll catch you soon.